So, like, the first thing you want to do is understand what your objectives are. That's like the foundation of all of this and everything you see here today. So, what is it you're trying to protect? So, once we're clear on that, the values, are you chasing particular species that you're trying to look after, like kōkako? Are you chasing particular forest types? Are you trying to re-establish the northern rata? What is it you're actually trying to do? Once you've actually worked out your clear objective, then you work through the methodology of the best tools that we know in order to get to that outcome. So part of that is understanding what's your threat to those values. Is it possum? Is it rat? Is it a combination of those things? And so you can use your monitoring data to understand what's going on in the forest to then inform that picture. That's what you're basically working up to then come up with the recipe that you need in order to pursue those objectives. In terms of what we're doing here, this is what's called the pre-feed. Okay, so a pre-feed operation is, clearly what's been identified is, possums and rats are a challenge for this place. So the objectives for this forest are to restore this forest. What we're doing here is the pre-feed, putting out a bait without any toxin in it. So it's going out to those possums, it's going out to those rats, and because they're really cautious about new food. And if you just whacked out the toxin, they'd play around with it, they might nibble a bit, feel a bit crook, and not touch it again and become bait shy. What you're going to see here is, oh, that tastes really nice. So they'll eat that bait, they'll look for another one, they'll look for another one, they'll eat all that bait. So then, when you follow through within your window of, say, 5-10 days or whatever you need the weather window, and you bring in your toxin, they're competing for that bait. They just want to get that bait, and they're just into it. And obviously it's got the toxin in it, so it has to kill.